And I'm back. And this is flight 7 today. And the drone is ready. And it's a 240 milliampere. I have replaced 2 wide propeller. So fly a lot better now. It's not drifting. It was not drifting like before. This is the controller. But I need to fly a bit slow because I don't have so many spare propeller. That was close. But it is 240 milliampere batteries, so the flight will be 2 minutes shorter, or 1.5 minutes. Crash more. I crash more than 100 times. But it's still flying. I was very, very close to myself. 1 centimeter. I maybe need buy two more batteries. But I'm start buying a new drone next month. Called double village toy 222. It's a lot larger drone. Flight time is up, and I will change the battery and fly last time.